I was fortunately one of the first doctors to join new patient group. Very skeptical at first. I think the biggest thing for me was when they did the mystery call. And I had spent money on consulting companies, training my staff how to talk on the phone. And to hear that call was almost embarrassing. So that's what really lit a fire under me, knowing that I wanted not just a consulting company, but that someone would be there on a regular basis to see through the things that we've implemented. I think that's the biggest problem. So new patient group, what have they done for me? I've been with them for 3 years now, and after the first year we grew 30%, and after the second year we grew another 30%. That speaks volumes, especially after my father retired. We had a two-doctor practice, and he started to slow down, and here I was trying to take this over myself, and I didn't think I was going to be able to handle it, but they gave us the tools to train the staff and also train the patients on how things are going to be in our practice, and it has been extremely efficient.